Hey, I'm Cole Swindell on Google Play. One of my favorite things is Not a Moment Too Soon, one of Tim McGraw's early albums that had the song Indian Outlaw on it. I remember Tim, it was one of my first concerts I ever saw, and I remember buying that album and just loving it. It was huge. Like, that's when I knew I loved country music, was when Tim McGraw came out with Indian Outlaw and that whole album, just full of great songs.